Hello, I've just arrived in Cornwall. This is my favourite part of the UK. Behind me you can see Newquay. All I have to do now is check into the hotel. Here is a photo of the hotel from the brochure. It's situated quite close to Fistral Beach, which is famous in the UK for surfing. I've checked in and this is the amazing view from my room. I must say that my room is a bit tatty and badly needs a coat of paint. And to be honest, the bed isn't that great either. I don't think the cleaners have done a very good job. They could have at least tidied it up a bit. So let's take a look at the rest of the hotel. The area just outside my room appears to have some damp issues. The ventilation though is very good, which would be great on those hot nights. This is the main stairway down to the public areas. It has this trendy street art on the walls, complete with these attractive symbols. This is another area that could be a bit tidier, and the lights appear to be faulty. Luckily I brought my torch. Through here is a bar and dance floor, which should look like this. Well, again I'm a bit disappointed. The bar should be open by now and I really fancied a drink. I'm guessing the other guests are out by the pool, so let's take a look. It's a nice big pool, but there appears to be some litter in it. I'm very tempted to make a complaint, but I can't get over that view from my room. Let's go back inside and explore some more. This corridor contains the cheaper rooms, and you can see they aren't as nice as mine. See how the curtains are somewhat worn? Here's some more highlights in picture form. So to sum up, the location is fantastic, but I think the hotel needs some modernisation.